Now he's got enough space that he could make that arm triangle choke work.
Halfway, Albert. That's the moment.
The real question is, how did he squeeze hard on the first attempt, or are his arms actually feeling good?
Just past the midpoint of the final round, Patchy Mix putting the squeeze here on the arm triangle attempt. There is a tap, and Patchy Mix bounces back in impressive fashion as he improves to 14-1, picking up his 10th submission, first via arm triangle choke against the game, Albert Morales.